The decision to have a child should not be a matter to be decided by the male-dominated legislature.